Hi everyone, my name is Vivek and welcome to my YouTube channel. This is the first episode to add custom jQuery components in existing fitness website. jQuery is one of the popular JavaScript library built with the purpose of making it easier to use JavaScript in any website. The features of jQuery include HTML or DOM manipulation, CSS manipulation, using events, effects, animation, and Ajax. Now, let's begin our course by opening my GitHub account. I have provided the link to my GitHub account in the description below, or you can visit this URL and you should see two folders over here, End and Start. You can use this end folder if you want to see the end result of our site, which is this one. Or if you want to follow along with me, then you can use this start folder. So in the start folder, you got index.html, some SCSS files, main.js, images, and compiled CSS. If you open this index.html, everything is already added here, like Google Font, Font Awesome, main.css. and main.js. Beside that, you can also see all the markups are ready and we got all the style that is needed for our site. Now, let's quickly check the demo and then we'll wrap up the course by adding hello world in main.js to make sure everything is good to proceed. This is the demo of our final site, which we will be working in our upcoming session. We'll work on this model box, verifying this password and confirm password. Then we'll work on this tab, read more and read less content, accordion, load more post, go to top button, and this horizontal scroll bar. This anchor link, plus this sticky nav. Now, let's add hello world in main.js before I wrap up this course. So open your text editor. And since this is a jQuery project, we have to include jQuery library in index.html. And for that, we will use jQuery CDN link. So open new tab and then you can search for jQuery CDN. You can use the first link and then you can click on this minified version. Copy the script and paste it just before this main.js. Now open your main.js and here you can type alert hello world. Once done, you can open your site and then you can see hello world over here. Great, it seems everything is good to go. This is the end of this session. In the next session, we'll be working on the model box. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions. Also, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel to get more tutorials in the future. Thank you.